Wreck Beach is being defended today after the RCMP has announced plans to set up a tent this summer at the popular nude beach in Vancouver. The police say the move is to help curb drug overdoses and open-air sexual behavior. According to the RCMP, there was an average of around 3 calls a week requiring attention last summer, and an increased presence is necessary. But the Wreck Beach Preservation Society says it is overkill and that the beach is the safest one in the city.